If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, hit subscribe button and click on the bell icon. China in recent years has emerged as a major space power with manned space missions and landing a rover in the dark side of the moon. It is currently building a space station of its own. However, China's Mars program started in 2009 in partnership with Russia failed as the Russian spacecraft Fobos-Grunt, carrying a Chinese orbiter Ying-1, crashed on 15 January 2012, days after liftoff. Subsequently, China began an independent Mars project and the current mission was formally approved by Chinese authorities in early 2016. China on Friday 24 April 2020, named its first Mars exploration mission named Tianwen-1 to be launched later this year as it celebrated Space Day to mark the 50th anniversary of the launch of the country's first satellite Dong Fang Hong-1 in 1970. With a vision to catch up with India, US, Russia and the European Union to reach the Red Planet, China's Mars mission plans to complete orbiting, landing and roving in one mission. China National Space Administration (CNSA) named the Mars mission as Tianwen, which means heavenly questions or questions to heaven, a poem written by China's well-known poet Ku Yuan. In Tianwen, Ku Yuan raised a series of questions in verse involving the sky, stars, natural phenomena, myths and the real world, showing his doubts about some traditional concepts and the spirit of seeking the truth. The CNSA said all of China's planetary exploration missions in the future will be named the Tianwen series, signifying the Chinese nation's perseverance in pursuing truth and science and exploring nature and the universe. The new Chinese Mars spacecraft is developed by the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation (CASC) and managed by the National Space Science Center (NSSC) in Beijing. The rover will be powered by solar panels, probe the ground with radar, perform chemical analyses on the soil, and look for biomolecules and biosignatures. The orbiter and rover will carry a total of 12 instruments. Orbiter will carry medium-resolution camera with a resolution of 100 meters from a 400 kilometers orbit. High-resolution camera with a resolution of 2 meters from a 400 kilometers orbit. Mars magnetometer. Mars mineral spectrometer, to determine elementary composition. Orbiter subsurface radar. Mars ion and neutral particle analyzer. Rover will carry ground-penetrating radar, to image about 100 meters below the Martian surface. Mars surface magnetic field detector. Mars meteorological measurement instrument. Mars surface compound detector. Multi-spectrum camera. Navigation and topography camera. The priorities of the mission include finding both current and previous life, and evaluating the planet's surface and environment. Solo and joint explorations of the Mars orbiter and rover will produce maps of the Martian surface topography, soil characteristics, material composition, water ice, atmosphere, ionosphere field, and other scientific data will be collected. Simulated landings have been performed for the mission preparations by the Beijing Institute of Space Mechanics and Electricity. China has outlined two landing areas, with a candidate landing site in Utopia Planitia. Site selection was driven by a range of factors including flight system engineering constraints and the challenges of entry, descent and landing (EDL) on the Red Planet, and the science goals of the mission. The orbiter's orbital insertion is expected to be around February 2021 and Mars lander's expected landing date is April 23, 2021. The Tianwen-1 mission will join NASA's Perseverance Mars 2020 rover and the United Arab Emirates Hope Mars orbiter, in launching during the July-August Mars launch window. The US, Russia, the EU besides India so far succeeded in sending missions to Mars regarded as the most complex space mission. India became the first Asian country to have successfully launched its Mars orbiter mission, Mangalyaan, which has entered the orbit of the Red Planet in 2014. India also became the first country to have entered the Martian orbit in its first attempt. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe. I will see you in the next one. Till then, stay curious, keep learning.